Google Webmaster Tools crawl rate, custom slow increase, all will be explained. Hello and welcome. In this video tutorial session, I'm going to explain the custom crawl rate that Google Webmaster Tools allows you to tweak. Once you log into your Google Webmaster Tools, in 2014, instead of having on the left-hand side, Google now has the settings on the right-hand side. Therefore, simply press on this settings icon and press on site settings, and then Google will give you this page. Now, the crawl rate that Google highly recommends is you let Google optimize the crawl rate for almost 99% of the websites. Now, at times you may want to increase or decrease or slow it down and set custom crawl rate, right? Now you can read more about it, and let's say we press on these custom settings and then tweak around with this. Now, first of all, remember this, okay? Unless you have a website, okay, so only people who will actually benefit from setting custom crawl rate to increase the crawl rate is websites who actually put out content perhaps every 1 hour, okay, like news sites, for example. Okay, so if you tweak this setting here, and if you're like most website owners like me and you, then you're not gonna make any difference. So Google is not going to, just because you set this high, it's not going to come and crawl your website quicker. Okay, so that's not why you would want to use this custom setting here. Okay, now, but once again, there are uses for it. That's why Google makes it available. Now, the only uses, as I've said, is if you have a website that gets, you put out content every 1 hour, okay, then you can set this to high to let Google crawl your website, make HTTP requests to your website, and do so quicker, okay? But like putting this high here is not going to make Google come and crawl your website faster, okay? And you may think, well, if that's the case, why have this available here? Okay, well, to be honest with you, this is actually available to make the crawl rate go slower, not to make it go faster. Okay, so let's imagine a website that's getting very popular, it's putting out content, every 2 minutes, and or every hour, for example, and there's a lot of people coming to that particular website, okay, and the other people who are visiting that website is also making a request to their server, right? And well, if Google then comes every, let's say, every 2 seconds making another request to the same web server, that may actually create complications to the website in question, okay? So therefore, that particular website owner may come in and set custom crawl rates to either slow it down, okay? And you may say, well, why is it high? Well, every Webmaster Tool account holder and every website will be different. That's why when you see this, you may think, okay, yours is somewhere here, and you just want to make Google to come and crawl your website for whatever the reason. Surely we all want that, and the only way you can make Google come and visit your website quicker and faster is by putting out content often and consistently, okay, like news websites or community hubs online, right? So that's all you need to know as far as playing around with this setting. So once again, leave it at the setting that Google recommends, unless Googlebot requests to your website is causing problems, making your server go down and so on, okay? That is the only time you would want to play and set custom crawl rates. I thank you very much for your visit. I thought I wanted to make this video tutorial because, you know, it is a question that not many webmasters understand. So therefore, you now know why you would want to set custom crawl rates to increase it or slow it down. This is my YouTube channel. I have many great useful video tutorials for webmasters like you and me. Thank you for learning with me. I'll talk to you very soon. And don't forget to subscribe so I can keep continuing to make videos for you. Thank you.